check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check. How's everybody doing out there in Chatland? Doing a little bit of audio check before we go live. Got about 2 minutes before the show kicks off. I see chat has been scrolling nicely. Borgeth, thank you. Sylvester, yes. The golden radio horse. 5x5, yes. Turn down the music. Music's a little too loud. Yeah, I did that already. I'm going to turn it down a little more. Usually I'm pretty low anyway. Much better. Yeah, I'm not gonna turn the mic up. I think the mic is good. I think the music was just a little too loud. And I equalized that. Turn it down just a bit for you ladies and gents out there. Hopefully that's a little bit better. Got about a minute before we go live here. Just Craft, what a rides. Let's see your questions. Water rides are on the list. No date for those yet. And you are not the only one that has mentioned them. Alright, you got about 30 seconds. I'm gonna kick it over here live anyway. Good evening, good afternoon, good morning. Welcome. Welcome to the Roller Coaster Tycoon channel. We are using extreme sources of technology today. Once again, like last time, we're using Joycaster. It's actually Switchboard Live, so we are currently broadcasting to Twitch and Hitbox at the same time right now. So, you're going to see me back and forth between chats. Want to make sure that I'm looking at everyone and I can see everyone's chats. So let me know how that's coming through for you. You guys gave me an audio check, now give me a video check. You should see my lovely face. You should see the game menu. Just scrolling through chat a little bit here before we kick it off. Are more flat rides coming soon? Mizzendiz, yes. Flat rides are coming. We try to release content every couple of weeks with fixes as well as, you know, content patches. So definitely stuff that's coming down. For those of you that were not aware, patch went out this week, Tuesday. A lot of people are enjoying the new Skybox, amongst other things as well. So today is not a dev day. It's not a dev stream. Today is a sandbox and chill. I'm going to work on the contest park that I've been working on. And I have not done much work on it since the last time you saw it, so not much has changed. But essentially, it's the little piece of Central Park that I'm going to use for inspiration, so to speak, for the contest that we launched. And for those just tuning in for the first time, who am I? My name is Nook Riot, aka Adam. I am community manager here at Atari, and we're here to play some RCW, right? So if you're not familiar with the stream, Sandbox and Chill is basically I'm just having fun with the game, just playing it, right? The other counterpart you heard me just mention is dev streams. What I like to do is show you the release or the patch, so to speak, before it comes out. It's always a fun thing to do. I like to be able to give you a little sneak peek at what's coming out. So but again, there's nothing coming. We just had a patch this past Tuesday, so it's just gonna be hanging out. Irate Walnut, welcome, good to see you. I got all the usual suspects in here as well. Grandmaster, give a big shout out to Grandmaster. He's one of our chat moderators. Does a fabulous job of keeping the peace in chat. So, shout out to you, Grandmaster. Love having you. Always a pleasure. So, without further ado, I'm going to get in there. I'm going to load up that park. We can jump into it. I'm sure you'd love to hear me chat and talk. But I want to get into things, because I got a cool new piece of UGC that I want to put in here. And there is a very good possibility I'll be giving away some keys. I haven't decided yet. I have keys, but I haven't decided yet. We'll see how well you behave in chat. DJ, you haven't played the new update yet. Come on. Feels bad, man. Get in there. Yeah, there's still work to be done. Load times a little bit quicker. FPS and performance a little bit quicker. The biggest change that you're going to see right away, the visuals, is the new skybox. The other addition to that as well is, let me get in there. I'll pause this. I don't want this overrun with peeps. I don't want them getting upset. So actually, you know what? Let's do. I'm actually going to close the park. This way, peeps won't come in, and I can keep it on cycle. This way, you can see. Uh-oh, Boundless midstream rate. Oh, tell me you guys are raiding me right now. Boundless. I was in his channel earlier today. I like to sit in on his channels. He does really cool work, very creative. But I had to leave. I had to prep for our stream. So, essentially, what I'm going to show you today is the park that I've been working on. And it is a little piece of Central Park. So before I really get into what I'm working here at RCW, I'm actually going to share the GMAPs, Google Maps. This is the section of Central Park that I'm using. You'll see I'm looking over to my left over here because I have Google Maps up over on that screen. But what you guys will see is this is Central Park, okay? For those of you not familiar with New York City, this island in the middle, you can see Manhattan right here. This big stretch of green all the way through here is Central Park. Now, I'm not going to recreate all of Central Park because I would be here for probably years and years at a time. So what I did was I just picked this little corner up in the top right because it's called Harlem Mere. It's like kind of like a little bigger than a pond but smaller than a lake. So essentially what I've done is I'll show you the top-down view of in-game here in just a moment. I took this little corner, not quite the top right corner or the northeast corner, but you'll see it in game here in a minute. But I took this section and I started mapping out some of the paths. I put in the lake as well, or the mirror, if you will. And I got this Lasker rink over here, one of our awesome modelers out there in the community went ahead and made that rink for me. So I'm going to drop that in there today and take a look at that, which is really cool. I've looked at it already, but you guys haven't seen it. So I want to show it to you guys here in just a little bit. But again, just going through, I'm not doing an exact recreation. This is my creative interpretation. And I do see chat scrolling. So, let's get out of here. We got some coverage coming in here. So we're going to go back into game. Oh, and it's dark. Why is it dark? Oh, look at that. Can you guys see that? You missed it. So what I'm going to do, I want to show you. You can see night to night, the skybox, nighttime. And this is just the first. This is just the first pass now because there's more work to be done. So you'll notice that it hiccups a little bit when it transitions through, but that's all right. The devs have already noted that. A couple of people have made that ever so clear for us. Magician, I started about 5 minutes ago, Magician, and it looks like a bunch of people are jumping in from his channel, which I love. Everybody, welcome. We're just waiting for transition to speed up a little bit. Boundless is showing the same thing. There it goes. See it? Check, wait for it. Here it comes. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, the sun rising over the mountains. It's beautiful. Big, huge visual addition to the game. So I'm going to let that play through. Park is closed so peeps don't come in and they don't get upset because I have a bathroom. It's the only thing I have. Just a single solitary bathroom, right? So what I wanted to show you guys was basically, for those that just joined, I pulled up Google Maps earlier. Do it again real quick. This is the piece of, this is the section of park I'm working on, Harlem Mere. And so I'm going to go into the sky view now of in-game and show you. It's upside down, which I wish it would flip it around the other way. But essentially you can see it. So you know what I'll do? Let's come out of that and just come back to zoom all the way out this way manually. So you can see the little piece of the park here. It's got that little lake section, the pond, the mirror, so to speak. And it's got the paths that wrap around and wind down all the way down here. There's a couple of smaller sections of the park that have really, it's got like a big fountain in the middle. And I went into a lot of detail on showing the Google Maps version of this, the last stream that I showed. This is not the dev stream we did last week, but the actual contest and chill, so to speak. So just going through, essentially looking at it, I'm sure you can hear the clacking of the keyboard as well. I want to get in here because down over here, in this little bend, you can kind of see I went and sunk in the land a little bit because I'm going to drop this UGC piece here momentarily. But I want to give a quick shout out to Death Tome. If you guys are frequent community members and you're on Steam as well as our threads on our forums, he is quite the talented modeler. We went ahead and I made mention in passing about this rank that's up in the top right corner, the northeast corner of the park. And lo and behold, he came and said, hey, I got something. Surprise! I got something for you. So I'm actually going to go grab that right now and put it in. And the actual stadium piece is he's got some fountains in it. You see all the particles flying around. So it kind of sits back here just like this. And I want to raise it up a little bit. Sits right there. This thing is all, oh, you can see the setting sun. It's got the pool lines in it. Death Tome took, are you in channel right now? Yes, there you welcome, Death. I just called you out, showing your lovely UGC work. You can see, he went into some pretty cool detail, all the way down to the lifeguard chairs and the actual stairs to get out of the rink. They turn into a pool in the summertime, which is kind of cool, and they turn into an ice rink in the wintertime, which is awesome. But he's got the fountains in there. This is a phenomenal piece of UGC, and it's really cool. It's kind of like a guide to help me flesh out this park a little bit better. Yeah, I did. I grabbed the updated version, man. I was using the other one, the older one, just as reference earlier on in the week to kind of help scale the park a little bit. But yeah, this is the updated version. I grabbed it earlier today. Yeah, it's really cool. It's just, the whole point of having this piece of UGC in the park is to have some form of reference to Central Park, right? Because if you're not aware what the contest entails, is essentially the categories where we have specific mentions of whether it's Hyde Park, Central Park, Hyde Park, Central Park, English Gardens, Vondelpark, right? Those are the actual categories, and then the open one. So like I'm using Central Park, I want to use some specific reference from there, something that will remind you or you can recognize that it's from Central Park. And this is that piece again here. I'm going to pull up real quick. You can see I'm going to zoom in on it right over here, and it's not aligned up. I gotta readjust it a little bit because I want it to line up to the bottom right over here. You can see how it kind of sits. It's like way off. I'll actually spin it back around. You can see how it's way off. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to take it and place it. I'm going to delete some of these paths and place it right down over here, because now that I have it, definitely want to show that. See chat scrolling here in just a minute. Make sure I'm not missing anybody. Nope, looking good. Okay, looking good. Nobody, you know, we are broadcasting over to Hitbox as well. I haven't seen anybody chime in yet over there. Alright, so I'm just going to go, the other big piece, if you have missed the patch or have not played with it yet, people have been asking for a kind of like a drag selection mass delete tool. Well, we have the first working stages of a mass delete tool. It's not completely drag and select, but I'm going to show it to you because I'm going to get rid of a bunch of stuff right here. So you zoom in and the actual selection icon will scale for you. And you scroll out, it gets bigger. So what you can do is, I want to delete this. I'm actually going to kill some of the paths too. As you can see, you can select all these different paths instead of having to go delete one by one by one. I'm actually going to clear that one all the way out down there and then just boink, delete. How cool is that? Now, again, this is just the first pass of this new tool, so it's going to get better over time. Cancel out. I want to exit all the way out. I want to reflatten. There we go. And just because I have some OCD issues from time to time, I am going to save. Overwrite. Yes, I do want to overwrite. Thank you very much. Now, so you'll see my head bouncing back and forth to the left of my map that you guys can't see, but you can see in-game. So now, so I can, now I can drop that UGC piece. Let's just use it. So it kind of sits a little off, just a little bit off like that. Right about there. Just like that. But I want to drop a little bit of terrain deformation in the center of it. Alright, so Death Tome saying here, the master of who's creating the UGC. If you flatten the ground to zero with the flatten tool, you can place the rink, then dig out the ground and place the water underneath it. I was just dropping it before and then raising it up, so, and that worked too. So multiple ways you can do it. Right there, so let's just do this. You only need a little bit. Wow, it's so huge because I'm zoomed all the way out. Really? Let's try that one more time. Go ahead and re-flatten everything. I had it zoomed all the way out. Drowning the park. And I'm just going to reload it because I just screwed everything up. See? Live stream. Anything can happen. How awesome is that? I'm being too overzealous. And good thing I just saved 20 seconds ago. I should be doing it the Death Tome way. Yes, I should be. I'm going to attempt that here momentarily, so. I don't think I missed anything in chat either. Yeah, I had it. Even the original version 1 death, I had it. Looked really awesome. I had it in there, and it was just, it was really cool to look at even before it was like the finished version. So I'm just trying to get some scale over here. I'm sure you guys don't want to see the loading screen. I'm sure you've all seen that plenty of times. So it kind of sits off just a little bit to the side. The game is back up. Pause it. The same thing and close the park. So let's go ahead and bring the park back up. Okay. Now, let's make sure it's closed. It should be closed. Yep. Still closed, so no peeps are going to come in. So basically, I want to zoom in, not too far. It's far enough. I don't want the multiplier. I want the multiplier down. We can make a little bit, right? Just a little bit right here. That's all I want. That's all I need. Let's take it and drop it. You know, it falls down. Below, oh, that's fine. Just a little bit. Just like that. Right there, perfect. Come back to spinny. Spinneroony! Kinda sits off. That's right. Let's see how that looks. Raised, sitting nicely all the way around the edges. Love that, the detail. Even the glass pieces, look at that. You can see through on the inside. Death, you're amazing. Fabulous work. If you have not checked out his work on the workshop, go there and subscribe to his stuff right now. He's got awesome stuff over there. But it's cool, you can see the reflection from the sun. Is it the setting or the rising sun? I think it's the setting sun. The fountains. But yeah, let's play it so the fountains come up. Look at that. It's glorious! No, I don't think it needs to be bigger, wooden. I think it sits nicely. And if you look at the actual, like here, I'll pull it up. You kind of look. If you look at that section here, I'll pull up the GMAP too. You can check it out. Like when I scroll out, you can kind of see the scale's not too bad. Right? So there's GMAPs. There's in-game. GMAPs. In-game. I don't think it's that bad. Rokos, give me a job. If I had control over that death, wouldn't be a question. But unfortunately, I do not have control over that. But now that I deleted all my paths, so I think that looks good for now. Again, I'm not trying to do an exact recreation of this park. I'm just my creative interpretation, right? My vision. What do I see? What's in my brain? Helping to show you guys what goes on inside my brain. Not that you want to see any of that. So I have to redraw the paths too because I deleted those to readjust, and there's no lights or anything all over the park, so you're just going to be saying, oh, let's just do nighttime. Let's just lock it on nighttime. I'm a nocturnal animal. So I don't want mass delete. Let's keep it off. Delete a couple of those. I'll use using mediums, right? So instead of it curving, it kind of comes straight down. Heck. Let's see. So let's do. It's kind of straight, but it's kind of not. And I think I'm using. Which one am I using? I think I'm just using the cobblestone. Am I using the concrete? Forgot which texture I was using. And it's not. Want medium, please. Thank you. Just get the text here. Yeah, grid. Thank you very much. No thanks. That's not the one. What did I use? Did he use just gravel? It's not the gravel one. I totally spaced on which one I was using. Maybe it's the asphalt. Probably. Concrete jungle, asphalt. There it is. Alright, so let's go ahead and delete this one. Okay. Oh, please. Delete. Thank you. Back. Alright, so. So it comes around. Try a little bit. So we're gonna use curved. That's the deal. Go back. We selected asphalt, so let's do a little bit of a curved. That's too curved. Bends a little bit more. So let's do this. Looks like that. Kind of comes around. No, actually, that's not too bad. That's right about where I want it. Got a little curve. Right about there. Another little one here. Kind of curves around. I have to delete those because these come down through. So, you know what? It's a slight curve. Back it up just a little bit. Yeah, I see you scrolling. Check, give me just a minute. Uno momento, por favor. Yeah, my Spanish is terrible. Alright, so. There. That's a little bit better. And then come back over to my map and just down a little bit. So it kind of straightens off. I'm gonna get rid of these. Now we go back to delete. Nah, I'm not trying to make them look smooth because on the map there are places where they actually you can see it. It's not a smooth curve where they connect. They're just you can see it's like kind of bent. I'm trying to show those a little bit too. Mass delete. Let's go ahead and delete all these. Thank you. Off delete tool. Paths. And this one just kind of finishes off. 102nd Street Crossing, which is down, so let's do this one. I just off this off. So, just right about there. Now, the 102nd Street Crossing comes from about here. It's up, bends a little bit, and then comes down. Oops, too far. Oh, the master lead tool is great. So, curved. So curved. Just like a little bit. That's about as far over as it goes because it connects again to West Drive. Which I'm not going to connect to right now. Oh, no, don't draw that, thank you. Let's just get out. And there are a couple of smaller dirt paths that I'm going to put in here that kind of come around. I'll show you here. Switch back over. You can see as I zoom in, got like these big concrete paths, and then these the slotted ones are like dirt paths. or unpaved paths, so I'm going to put some of those in as well. Not yet, though. First things first, before we do anything, what am I going to do, chat? Save. Right. Let's unlock it off night so we can get some cycles in here. Alright, so before we go any further, I can see the reflections. It's okay. Early access, that's okay. Work in progress. Alright, so I saw chat scrolling. Let me take a quick look. Where did I leave off? Right there. Okay, so DJ already subscribes to the stuff. Deftone and Wood, yes, Wooden Code is also a phenomenal model. It's got some really cool stuff on there. Let me see. I meant the pit. You need a bigger pit for water. Connections. Oh, okay. Nothing about the scale. Okay, you're talking about the scale of the actual terrain deformation, not the actual rink itself. Okay. And I'm just catching up here. Hoopa Loops asking, free camera's cool, but when you're building something, we can't see the beautiful skybox. Yeah, the free camera is different from the actual in-game camera. So when you're sitting there and you try to zoom out, you can only tilt the camera so much. Like when you're in free mode, you can do this. You can look all the way up to the sky, right? And look all the way around. But when you come back to the build mode, it's kind of stuck. It's got a ceiling. Like, it won't let you go and tilt the camera any further. You're not the only one that's mentioned that, though, Hoopa Loops. A couple of others as well. You're just talking amongst yourself, as you always do, which is awesome. Love that. Overlay. Oh. Wooden, that's interesting. Do you want me to make a map overlay? Like, no. You know, I know what you mean. Yeah, it'd be a lot easier, but I'm not trying to do an exact recreation. I'm trying to be artistically free. So, yeah. So you can see it won't be perfect, and that's done for a purpose. I'm doing that specifically. That's a good idea. If you really want to do something like that, though, I think that'd be something cool to... shout out to the community, like on our forums on Steam too, saying, you know, making overlays is how I do it. Guides, walkthroughs, playthroughs, YouTube, that'd be awesome. Something I would definitely watch. And I think better save than sorry, DJ. All right, I'm going to give you a little something on that one, DJ, seriously. Right. Yeah, told you I was going to get the zoom function. Not sure if anybody caught that, but you'll see it on the archive, and I may do it again. All right, so essentially, I did what I wanted to do. I need to flesh it out some now. I want to add, in Central Park, there are, not in the whole park, but in the part that I'm looking at, there are really no attractions, so to speak. There's no rides, there's no stalls, you know, there's no shops. So I'm going to go ahead and be a little bit creative and add stuff anyway, because it's just stuff to have. It's something that I want to put in there, so... You can see it's kind of empty. I went through, basically just did, essentially, let's do a little fly through here, actually. All I did was, I just went ahead and created the pathing, and then came through, and just put trees all the way around. I'm gonna go do benches, I gotta do lampposts. The shade, I wanted the paths to be all shady. It's not an exact replica of what the actual paths look like in the park right now. Look at that. You remember the last patch, what the shading looked like? The actual shadows when the transition went from night to day, how choppy they were? Big, big improvement. Flashing lights. Well, I'm going to go ahead and add some UGC props in here as well. And I've lost my mouse. Where'd you go? There you go. There you go. One of the quirks, windowed mode. Lose my mouse sometimes. Oh, it's on that monitor. Is it over here? No, I'm over here now. Hoopa Loops. Yeah, light looks yellow. I already read that one. Reading it again. GTA Lion King. Thank you. Appreciate that. Much more to come, too. We're doing updates every couple of weeks, putting out bug fixes in the patches as well as content updates. So, zoom, all the way back out. So, essentially, put that cool rank in there and I saved it for you guys that missed it. Death Tome is responsible for this. I did not create the UGC. All credit goes to Death Tome. So that's there for reference. I'm going to go flesh out some of the pathing and stuff right now, but I did that on the last one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put some couple of stalls in here. People wanted a bathroom. Peeps wanted a bathroom. So I'm actually going to go ahead and open the park because Central Park is free. No entry price. We'll let them try to wander in a little bit. Dank Serpico. Yeah, the rink looks awesome. Death Tome is... it's pretty handy to have around. It does some really fabulous work, I gotta say. Alright. A couple of new follows. Appreciate you guys for following. Thank you very much. I didn't see those until just now. Fatal Comet about 2 hours ago. Ryan Moyle about 13 minutes ago. And Miski 0414 about 8 minutes ago. Oh, I know I asked for it. Cannot thank you enough. So let's go ahead. They want stalls. They're going to want food immediately. So what are their thoughts already? Tickets are surprisingly good. There are no rides and batteries. So he gave you a bathroom. Let's do some food stuff right over here. Just fresh off the bat so they have stuff right up front. I'm not going to be able to fit anything on that. So let's go... let's just do generic. Generic drinks. I gotta... actually, you know what? Before I do any of that, so I can actually see what I'm doing at night, let's do... let's just do the normal, the cheapies, the singles. I can guarantee people are going to end up wandering all over the place and they're going to get upset because it's too dark. And just keep walking, and we're walking. And we're walking. Come back on this side, too. It's a wooden cone. Give him a job. I heard he needed one. Aw. Feels bad, man. Some nice lights. I don't plan on adding any stalls over here yet, so... drop all these down. And do both sides. Trees in the way. Who is that? Somebody warned me on the last stream, too, that all the trees were going to get in the way. It's okay. I now have Mass Delete Tool, so I can delete whatever I wish at will. Alright, so top front. Alright, on this side, we'll do. Actually, I'm going to take this now. One right there. Always have a well lit bathroom. Did it just let up? Oh, really? Yeah. What else do we need out front of the bathrooms? Garbage cans. What should we do? Do a recycling one. And then we'll do an ornate regular trash. As you see those all over the city, they got a couple different kinds in some places, so. It's good. I know they're going to be complaining. That, look at this. Park rating is horrible right now. 41! Oh, probably the most worst ratings I've had ever. Alright, so we got a couple lampposts in there. I know I'm gonna have to move those because I want to put the stalls over here. Let's do that. Let's just make a little bit of space. Swing this guy up here. Just put you on the opposite side for now, if you'll let me, but the trees are in the way. Oh, wait for it. So let's put a dethirster. Spin you around. Snapping back on as well. Thirster, because we have infinite money. That's another thing too. I want to be able to type in my prices. Is there any devs watching the stream? Can I type in my prices, please? $1. $1 for D-Thirster. Four Gals Burger, let's do it. Right next door. How close can we get? Right there. Same thing, $1. $1. Open. Other one, $1. Open. Good. Now they got a food and beverage. Yep, you guessed it. I'm saving. Good. Pushing about 3:30. Oh, look at that. Now you can see the lamppost helping. And random people wandering around. And let's go ahead and toss in... Let's just put up a big, giant Ferris wheel over here. Yeah, I know. I reset. I got rid of my player files. So, it's giving me all of the prompts again. How far can I go? Could do another one. That would be interesting. It's gonna flatten out the land too, which I'm kinda... Right there, right there. Yep, thank you. Spoilers for those that have not played yet, you can see through the tutorials as I'm playing through. Another question here, Hoop Loops. I have asked, but is it possible to add an option to animate UGC when peeps or coasters are near? That's a crazy one. I'm not sure how complex that is, Hoop Loops, but that would kind of be cool. Like a kind of like a motion sensor to where if somebody walks by a fountain, it starts to go off. I think that'd be pretty cool. Magician, how dare you copy McDonald's $1 burger deals? Epic Zoom. You like that? Okay, good. Even if you hate it, I think it's hilarious. Hopefully some of my meme makers out there, I know you guys are lurking. I feel you out there. Get some really good memes with that. Ing Jones, welcome. Orgath AFK for a bit, cool. No big deal, we'll be here. All right, so pads. I still want to use the standard asphalt. I don't want the medium size though. I want the middle ones. And I don't want curved. Because that's not how I do pads. Oh, you got stuck. I saw you. All right, so now we do some cues. What do we want to do for the cues? How about steel plate, scallops? Let's do the scallops. I don't know if that's gonna fit though. Oh, actually, that's crazy cues. No, they're not connected there. Right there. And it's not gonna let me because of the... Oh, right there, that's good enough. See how it was at that angle piece right there, the connector? Going out beyond its bounds, where I was trying to stretch it across, it wasn't allowing me to. So, all right, people are looking into it. Let's go... 56, you know what, free. Infinite money, free. I want cycles to go down to 4, maintenance to 10, and now that I have a ride, I gotta put a maintenance booth open. So now they can't complain about having no rides. And where do I want to put the maintenance booth? How about, I don't know, by the bathroom? I don't think it's gonna fit over by the bathrooms. Yes, so let's try and move this guy out of the way. Sneaky right. Oh, turn snapping off. Thank you. Right there. Now let's see if I can get it in there. Right there. Right next to the bathrooms. Also mechanic. And you know what? We're going to do a small one for now. Not going to fit. Oh. Snug it up. Right there. And let's just do... Let's do 3. Why not? 3, please. Thank you. Alright, so now, just in case, I want to do a couple more lampies. There. Right there. The two garbage cans right there. Need to do benches soon. They're gonna start getting tired. Wandering nicely. Food stalls. Kind of dark over by the food stalls, but that's okay. We'll chat just a minute. I see some call outs. Miguel, you feel me?
I feel you.
Locals Tycoon Terror saying, for me, UGC is just the best thing that could happen to RCTW. UGC definitely adds a crazy element to the game. I mean, I've seen so much ridiculous stuff, funny stuff, cool stuff. I mean, real stuff. It's just when you allow the users to be creative, it adds a whole different dynamic to the game, a whole new level. The grid tool. Who's asking about the grid tool? GTA Line. Is there a grid tool? I haven't played the game yet. I have no clue what the game is. Looks awesome so far, though. Okay, GTA, check it. When you're playing, there's an option to use the grid tool. And I'm going to just come off to the side. Let me come out of free cam mode. Thank you. So when you're in the game, you press G. It brings up this little grid. It moves around with your mouse. And when you zoom in and out, it also scales. All the way in, you can see it gets smaller. So when you do things, you can, like here, so we'll pull up, let's just put some random hedges and or topiaries, the round ones. So you can see how they snap to each piece. Right? And then if you zoom all the way out, it snaps to the bigger ones. So they're snapping along with the actual grid tool, and if you hit G is the hotkey, it turns it on and off. If you use N, the N is the hotkey for just the regular snapping. Now what this does is the snapping tool outside of the grid tool will snap objects to other objects or near other objects like paths. So see, it kind of like jumps to the path and you can slide it and place it wherever you want. That's what the other snapping tool is. I'm trying to get that. It's the sunset. You can see the actual sun rays. Love those. Good stuff. More to come, too. Definitely more to come. Ing Jones, it is not your imagination. They are still balancing the actual day and night cycles, as well as the sunrise and sunset. So you'll notice that those are different, too. Yeah. Still more, not perfect yet, but we're getting there. Yeah, Dank Circle. Night seems much darker, which is kind of cool because light becomes more important. Yeah, it makes the actual, you know, lampposts and other lights that you use from the rides, as well as some of the UGC spotlights. Comes the rising sun. Makes it stand out a little bit more, too, yeah. Plus, it looks different. You can see the moon shadows now when it comes across, when it actually, the moon comes up and over on the skybox, which is really cool. The god rays look much better, Misky. All right, so I'm gonna continue on and let's see, what are they complaining about now? I know it's terrible. Souvenir shop. Six other souvenir shop. We have a total of, why are there 180 people in here? There's nothing to do on my park. So they want some souvenir shops. Let's go ahead and drop one right off the exit. Oh, nice, letting in another batch of peeps onto the Ferris wheel. So let's drop. All right, chat, it's your time to shine right now. We're going to put a some form of souvenir booth. Pick one. Balloons, t-shirts, bears, foam fingers, sunglasses, hats. Pick. Now is your time to shine. Pick it, and I'm going to name it after somebody, too. I'm going to butcher this name, but I'm going to try it anyway. Gelände Kuchenjongen. How do the waterfalls work, by the way? UGC, you can make the waterfalls right now if you know what you're doing, but actually in-game, they're not there yet. So, balloons, who else? Come on. We got two votes for balloon stalls. Balloons. That's 4 votes, 5 votes. All right, we're doing balloons. Okay, that's all there is to it. Hats. Sorry, Marcel, you've been outvoted. The masses have spoken, and I'm gonna do the hot air balloons. And you know what? These are gonna cost 3 bucks, and we'll do teens. Actually, no, we'll do kitty balloons. And I am also going to see if memory lane will. I don't think memory lane's gonna fit over there, but. Nope. So let's do berry cute. A small teddy bear stand right next to it. 3 bucks, and we'll do teens. Beautiful. Oh! Territo, think particle effects. Glasses. So people can just deal. Nice. I see what you did there, Deathtone. I was so tempted to use the zoom on that one, but. Lars, you've been up for about 43 minutes now. Yeah, I don't have uptime operational yet. Note to self. And actually, I'm going digital today, people. I don't have my physical handy dandy notebook next to me. So I have Notepad up and running. Uptime. Okay, set that up. Thank you. Save. Beautiful. New ride? No, that's that ride's been in there for a while. This is the actual, it's the Ferris wheel. That's not new. Fee-wee, no new updates today. Fee-wee, this is just sandbox and chill. I'm working on a little piece of Central Park as inspiration for the contest that we're running, so. I rate Walnut. Is there a tutorial up for the particle effect UGC anywhere? I don't know. That's a really good question. There's room for a bunch of tutorials up there. If I could spell today. Steph Wonder Gym, and will the roller coaster tracks be made more realistic? Oh, your English is not bad, Steph. That's okay. Yeah, they're working on making some of the tracks a little bit better. Some people have said, you know, specifically in terms of the actual support structures for the actual coaster supports. I can see some of those as well. GTA, I have to run out and purchase this as soon as I get a new graphic card. I miss playing RC games. Yes. Good news is GTA, it's in early access right now, so if you get in on it, you can help shape the direction of the game. We have 2 specific feedback forms. There's a improvements tracker and a bug tracker. So if you find something wrong with the game, you can directly post it over on the threads. And the actual dev team looks at that pretty much daily. I mean, they're always there looking. They have somebody perusing, pulling down all the information. Because I just added those, I'm actually gonna save it again because I have save issues. That's not the game, that's me. I personally have save issues. So I'm gonna overwrite that. So we do. I'm going to go ahead and resume. I'm going to pop some more. I have posts in here. I'm going to put them here, here, there, and light it up just a little bit. Entrance lamps. Actually, yeah, we'll do 2 entrance lamps now that the sun is coming out in full force. Put one on the inside. Right there. Beautiful. That's gonna go there. You're gonna give me a hard time, aren't you? Let's turn off snapping. There we go. Thieves don't like the dark. I think they're scared of the dark. Plus a couple of benches over here. Let's see. Let's just do the iron. Classic city iron benches. And some people like to put them off the path, but I like to put them on. One over here, stuck that up. Beautiful. Let's see. All right, look. Let's do a bit of a... Let's see who's wandering way over here where there's nothing except the rink. Look at this, way over here. Raleigh. calling you the Wanderer. Because you're way out in the middle of nowhere where there's absolutely nothing. I gotta connect that to this little fountain over here. I have not connected that. Alright, let's get back. I see the chat scrolling. I see a call out. Hold on, give me just a minute. Oh, wait for it. Wait for it. They all just got off the ride at once. That's pretty funny. So, as the sun begins to set, nice little view right there. Alright, so let's take a look here at chat really quick. We got about 12 minutes left. I got two keys I'm going to be giving away for the game, too. So, GTA, maybe you'll get lucky. Maybe you won't have to buy it. Maybe you'll win a key. Let me make sure I got the MooBot all set up and ready. There we go. Okay, that should be good. Let's see what we got. Okay. So, first and foremost, I missed... here. Miski asking about the contest deadline. Okay, so, Miski, essentially what I need to do, I'm going to actually pull up the contest rules. I'm going to send a link so you have the full details of the contest rules. You can check them out. Bear with me just a moment. All right, so this next link is the contest rules. You can check them out there. Essentially, it ends on June 26th. So you got the rest of this week and then 2 weeks after. And what you do is basically there are five categories, okay? So the first one is the open category. And I'm actually looking at them now so I don't butcher them like I did earlier. The open category is first. Then you have four others, right? So you have New York Central Park, London's Hyde Park, Amsterdam's Vondelpark, and Munich's English Gardens. If you use any of the actual categories that have a specific mention of English Gardens or Vondelpark, you need to use some form of reference that's recognizable. That if I open it up and say, hey, this is Vondelpark, oh, I know that piece, that specific building. Or if it's Central Park, oh, I know that statue of the rink, you know, Lasker rink that I showed. And essentially the other pieces that we're gonna be looking to judge on across the board is really just creativity and style, originality and presentation, and then attention to detail. So essentially, if you have any questions, look over the link I just sent. You can read all the details there. I'll actually put the forum link so you can actually read it on our forums as well. That's the actual forum link, so you guys can check it out there. Yep, so you got both of those links. Those are good. It's going to run to the 26th of June, so you still got a couple of weeks to get in. And what you want to do is you need to take a video of 3 minutes or less. So we don't want you to send the whole park. Just create a video fly through of your park, no longer than 3 minutes, and submit it to streamers@rollercoastertycoon.com. And again, all these details are in the actual contest links that I sent you guys out there in chat, so definitely take a minute to look at those. Yeah, midnight, 11:59 is the cutoff. That's correct, Death. Thank you. I'll get into the contest if I win the key. Is it saying Gelly or saying Jelly? I know I'm butchering your name. I apologize. So yeah, essentially, Miski, that's what the contest is all about. And no, Hoopaloops, it's not just a contest for UGC, although we have spoken about a specific UGC contest that could be coming soon, perhaps. I have not mentioned that yet. We're still talking about it. There's a bunch of other contests and stuff that we want to do as well, so. Sang Hailey. I'm butchering it. It's terrible. My apologies. I'll call you Sang. All right, what else did I miss? Here, DJ saying, be the nice guy you always are, and give GTA Lion King the cake. Listen. Appreciate the fact you notice I'm a nice guy, but I gotta be fair. I just gotta run the raffle. Whoever wins, wins. That's it. What else did I miss here? Too here, Terra saying, I just shared my park using Steam Workshop. You get excluded for the open park event? No, you shouldn't be excluded, Terror. And the other thing, too, is we're not limiting entries to one. You can enter each category as many times as you want. Send in a, if you have different parks, you have multiple parks, you want to do it. Send them in. It's wide open. We're trying to boost creativity out there. I want to see all the content creators out there come out of the woodwork now. Killerdin, welcome to the stream. Got about 7 minutes left here in the stream. I hear the money trickling away here, people purchasing. I just had it on, not on pause, but just look at that. Can't get over to Skybox and the new sunrise and sunsets. Those are pretty darn amazing. Here, Akito asking, show that stadium attraction again, unless you guys already have picks up. What do you mean, the actual rink that I was showing before? This, or are you talking about game content? Because this is what Deathtone made this piece. Lasker Rink. This is actually a rink that's up in Central Park. This is going to be my reference of Central Park. I don't know, I'm not eligible for the contest. This is just more inspiration for everybody out there. Uh-oh. Miniatron. Boundless is finished now. Uh-oh, looks like we're getting a raid. Getting a Boundless Imagination raid. Welcome everyone to the channel. If you guys aren't familiar with who I am Nook Riot, the Nook. Adam, a community manager here at Atari. Streaming some Sandbox and Chill for you today, showing off the beautiful park that I'm working on for the contest, Central Park. This lovely piece of UGC we were just talking about, made by Deathtome. Shout out to the chat, Deathtome. So I think I saved it, but because I do have issues, I had a couple of things. See now, the grouping. This is because all these people got off at the same time. We'll consider that, hey, it's a class trip. They're all coming together, right? And they get coming off and going right back on. They love it that because there's nothing else in the park. That's why. It's the only ride they have. Bathrooms. Let's actually put a couple of benches over by the bathrooms really quick. I'm going to do the flat ones. Right there. And in case you're a little tired after using the bathroom, you want to take a little rest. Relax. This person needs to go to the bathroom. Well, it's right there. Go in and use it. Julie. All right. So we got about 5 minutes left, and I'm gonna do a quick save, so I don't lose anything. There we go. I'm gonna go back to Zoom, and let's just do. Turn around. You gonna go into the bathroom, or are you just gonna wander? That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, just wander around the park. We'll leave it on peep cam just for a minute. Boundless, Terry, welcome. You've missed everything. We're about to end the stream. I'm giving away 2 keys right now, so. Yes, welcome everyone from the Boundless Live. The live raid incoming. Booyakasha. Thanks, Serpico. You cracked me up. You're funny. And this person just stopped. I wanted to put you on peep camps because you're wandering around the park. Or did you leave the park? That's why. Just disappeared. Dematerialized out of nowhere. Ah, inside. Look at that. He's excited. Very excited to be riding the Ferris wheel. Awesome. Alright, so we got a couple minutes left. What's going on over here? Nothing. Nothing. Good. Nothing. Multiple modes of communication again. Okay. Beautiful. So. Yeah, Boundless. I'll show you, Terry. Check this out. Deathtome. One of our lovely community members created this awesome UGC piece. Lasker Rink, okay? Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna zoom out a little bit so I can show the actual section of the park that I'm working on. So, right, so that's the actual in-game look. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull up GMaps in just a sec so you can see what I'm looking at working on, right? Thank you. Live stream, welcome back. Anything can happen. My fat fingers got in the way. I apologize for that. We're giving away the keys now. We are at about 2 minutes out. Mic check. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2. You ready? You ready? Mic check. You ready? You ready? Oh, yes, you needed the Zoom. There's going to be plenty more of that Zoom, too. Don't worry. I have some other extreme close-ups as well. All right, good. Enough blabbering. Two keys to give away right now. There is no requirement to get registered in chat. I am going to do random selections right now. The first one's getting picked. Let's see who it is. Wait for it. Come on, Moobot. You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you. Darius. Everybody give a big congratulations to Darius or Darius. You are the winner of the first key. Mark that down so I know who gets it. And what I'm going to do is after the stream is over, I'm going to message you on Twitch, your inbox. I'm not going to whisper you. I'm going to send you a message. So please. Darius, are you there? You're only going to get about 10 seconds to respond. If you're not active, if you're not there in chat, I'm going to re-raffle and give it to somebody else. Everybody's congratulating this person. This person's not even here. Last call. Darius. Last call. I do not see you. All right, re-raffling. Done. So give it to somebody else. Faradar. Farah, are you out there? Farah, are you out there? I'm not going anywhere until I give away these two keys, so. Don't give them grats yet. Faradar, are you in the channel? Hello? I don't see you. I don't see you. I'm gonna give you a last call. There's another one, not there in chat. Last call. All right, we're gonna do another one. Redraw, wait for it. Wait for it. I can't believe it. GTA Lion King, you have won a key. Everybody else was AFK when I gave them away and they don't get, they were moving on. GTA Lion King. GTA Lion King. Yeah, you better be there. You were just there, so. Good. Yeah, I know about the delay. That's fine. Alright, so we got one. I had a feeling, but. Alright, so let's go ahead and reset the moo. Who's next? All right, well, that's picking out. There's one more left. So, yeah, GTA, stay tuned to your inbox on Twitch. I'm going to send it over to you. One more. Come on, Moobot. Don't turn into the next Nightbot, please. Come on. Of course, live stream. Anything can happen. And just to make things, forgot to announce GTA in chat. So there's GTA. There's GTA's announcement in chat. Come on. Wow. A little bit of a delay. That's kind of annoying, but that's okay. Corinna Blue, are you out there? As I stare patiently at chat. Corinna Blue. This is the last key to give away. JB Malathani, welcome. We're raffling off keys right now, so. Corinna Blue, yeah, there you are. Congratulations, everybody. Give a big congratulations to Corinna Blue. Let's go ahead and announce you in chat as well. Congratulations to the winners of the keys. Just taking your name down here as well. NNA, BLUE. Make sure I spelled it correctly. Yes. So congratulations to everybody who won GTA. I'm not sure what your specs are. But yeah, minimum specs. You're gonna definitely want to make sure you can run it before you install it. Not that it matters. You're still gonna have the key, so you can install it on a new machine or an upgraded machine or whatever. But definitely check those out. Be sure to message me if you want to add me on Steam. For those that are new or just joining us at the last minute here, we're closing out the stream. We just gave away keys for RCDW. I am Adam, the community manager at Atari Nook Riot. Nook. You can add me on Steam. My Steam handle is... That's me on Steam. You want to message me there. I live on Steam. So if you don't see me on Steam, I'm not online. Definitely take a look. Send me information. Hit me up a message. I'm sorry, I have multiple modes of information going on all over the place. So I should be ending momentarily. Killer Den, great stream. Thank you. I appreciate it. J.B. Malfani? Am I saying that correctly? Death, thank you. Great stream. Is the performance better? Channel Checker, yes. Each patch we release has performance updates, optimization. Oh, I should have done the zoom on that. That's all right. Yes. Terry, good to see you again. For those who follow us here on Twitch, on Twitter, on Facebook, YouTube, Steam, on our forums, our threads, the next stream is yet to be determined, R-Rise. We try to do streams Tuesdays and Thursdays, but with the contest now, we're actually doing a bunch of cross-hosting. We have a streamer over on IGN Benelux that does Tuesdays now for the contest. Michael, awesome streamer. So we host on Tuesdays as well as Thursdays as well. A couple of German streamers out there that are popping up that want to show the game and have it. So it's going to be pretty cool. Death Tome, no problem. Do you talk to your bosses to get me a job? You're too funny. Love it. So, yeah, again, if you guys have any questions, hit me up over on Steam, here, whatever. The winners of the keys, once I kill the stream, I'm going to mention, or I did mention, I'm going to message you. I'm not going to whisper you. I'm going to send you a message on Twitch for your keys. So stay tuned there as well. I just want to make sure. Good. Yes. Thank you, Forgeth. I need to pull that up here in just a moment. I see it. I see you. Cool. So I think that's going to be it. I do want to scroll chat one last time, make sure I didn't miss anything crazy. I think we're good to go. I want to take one last opportunity to say thank you. You guys hang out all the time. Those that are new, hope you'll come back next time. Big shout out to the forum moderator of the day, Grandmaster. Thank you for hanging out, keeping the peace in chat. Love that. And hopefully you guys will be around next time. Stay tuned to Twitter. That's where we're going to make mention of our streams and any updates, cross-hosting, cross-posting, and stuff like that as well. Love to hang out with you guys, as always. Much appreciated. Love the support. And if you guys ever have any questions, again, you know where to find me. If you don't know where to find me, somebody does. So definitely reach out. Always a pleasure. I will see you guys next time.